A nonprofit launches a new factory in Quonset that will help feed malnourished children. Edesia held a ribbon-cutting ceremony this morning for its new 83,000-square-foot manufacturing facility in the Quonset Business Park. The company makes peanut-based ready-to-use foods that help treat and prevent childhood malnutrition across the world. As a result of its relocation and expansion, the nonprofit now has the capacity to reach more than 2 million malnourished children each year.